Okay, finally. So hey guys, this is just a little Minecraft house tour. It just looks like a big wall, like legit, just a big wall with the roof and just yeah, it looks the exact same all around. The inside of the house is very ugly, not even gonna lie. So front door, it's so plain, but you're gonna see the big picture here. So we just have chests, we have an enchantment table, crafting table, and a furnace. Then nothing else, and other than the beds, and there's nothing really else you can get. Nothing else, really. Just stuff to put in the chest and stuff. Plus, I already enchanted all my weapons and crap, so don't really matter. Here's the big cheese. Here's the big cheese. This is like my little man cave, but it's not little at all. In case like a player tries to raid, they see me, I'll just dip. And then I got this little area. It's really small. Oh no, I fell. Oh, there's more to it? Oh, that's lit. That's lit. And then you go this way. And you go down. Bang. You have more. So, they really can't get you. But you can only see one night, and I actually have to up, and there's a cheat on where it can only be night. I'm mostly gonna expand the house. Should I do it right now? No, I like making my videos a little bit longer. It takes a lot longer to edit and crap. But it is whatever. Should I make it longer that way or down? I'll make it longer this way. Potato, potato. And obviously, you may have noticed this is creative mode. Well, obviously, it's creative mode. I don't really like playing on. I don't like playing on survival. Unless, like, I want a computer. If this is on a computer, then it's a lot better. And to make these man caves, or whatever you want to call it, a lot better, you should make it, like, go down at a certain point, and up, and down, and up, and it'll be really cool. The bathroom on my house. It's so close to water. As I showed you, there was water right outside. It's legit, just freaking full of water. I could expand this like I want to. But I could also make this a pool. I could put some water down here. I could make it a lava tub, which I most likely won't definitely do. Which I definitely won't do, actually. I'm going really slow, so let's just speed the process up a little bit. Don't hate gravel, you don't even know it. Gravel's so annoying. We could probably stop here, and then I don't know what else to do. I can make this like a pool, and I remember the last time I tried to make a pool, I really messed up. Like honestly, you should have saw what happened, what I did. Would it be an equipment? It wouldn't be a construction equipment. Oh, yeah, damn. Boy, gotta flex. Oh, okay, yeah. Let's expand a little bit more. Let me go make a little crap. So, it's a little bit bigger now. It's a bigger pool. Maybe this is like a little waterfall or something. Oh shoot. But good thing there's nothing down here, so we won't like can't do any damage. But it's a little waterfall. You can see the water moving. So let's just go back up and just show you what's in my chest. It's really boring. But I'm just trying to make this video longer for y'all. Oh no, wait. Oh shoot. Can I not open it? I didn't put anything in it yet. Okay. I'm trash. And my pocket's over 100 mil. Still don't got nothing in here either. I could put some weapons in here, like evacuation weapons. I told you that right now. Weapons back. So let's get the diamond sword. Let's get the diamond axe. Get the diamond pickaxe. Then we can get the diamond shovel. And then we can get the bow and arrow. The hoe is at. You don't need to buy it. Let's just enchant these things real quick. I'm really trying to hurry.